We're ready. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we are back on Resident Evil. I was hoping to catch that. No. Ah, so close. It just doesn't want to throw it. We caused that. That was me. And so lost fingers. Doesn't it look pretty? I've only got 3 fingers now on my left hand. Right. We should get going. Because we got to go up to the castle, but first, I want to make a snowball. Right. All right, so I got my map again. That way. I think we got that way and in that way. So that way. Oh yeah, the old lady drew that. Oh yeah, I got mine on me too. Whoops. Very helpful. I mean, you could have it like that, but this is pretty cool. What new dangers waits ahead at the castle? Let's go. Huh. Don't like the sounds. I don't want to be here no more. I want to go. Peace out. Knock on wood, we'll be safe. Is that metal in there? What was that sound? I'm hearing stuff move and I don't like it.
Well, well.
What?
I didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local. Even better.
Mother Miranda is gonna love you. Where'd you find? We're almost there.
Look at this.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining fools. Furthermore, I can show that you trust the man in the house.
What the hell?
My daughters and I will live
together. Get out of the way, ugly! I wanna see! He's awake!
Mother, shut the fuck up!
What?
Where? Wasn't this the people in the pictures?
You mean, around with him in private, where's the fun in that?
Give him to me. And I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, the man's
taking
care of the castle, blah, blah, blah.
He's weird.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands. Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is
fucked in
battery's
low.
And his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure...
Are you small, or is she...
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child! Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision!
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
Oh, keep glory!
Him.
One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence! My decision is final.
Ooh.
Remember from whence you came.
Thank you.
Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you.
Gentle the hammer.
And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have here. Ethan Winters.
How do you know my name?
Get ready.
No way!
Not that way. Yes. Oh god, dropping is not fun. Oh god. Okay, this is a cutscene. This would not. This would hurt me. This would kill me. There. Quickly, there. They move, right?
Yeah.
Open.
Shit!
Oh, they're in here too. This has to be something. Please don't kill me. No, don't kill me. I'm just gonna hide in the hole. I hide in the rock.
Oh god, we're dead.
Oh, the outside world. Oh my god, we lived. I knew that was going to be a
Wait,
trap.
Do those freaks have Rose?
Look at that thing. Imagine us getting grinded up in that. That would be insane. Take that. And whatever this is, I'll take this. Oh, nice. Looks like she didn't take our gun. Or our knife. Uh-oh. Still spikes and stuff. We're not out of the woods yet. I don't like them bars. Oh! I can't shut the door. Okay, there we go. Is he gonna come again? Let me get the... Press. There we go. Sweet. Scarecrows. Oh no, too bright. wonder if you can actually kill the birds. Sorry. Sorry. Money. Nice. Ooh, herb. Let me get it. Do I get it from the other side? I'm gonna fall over during this game at some point. I can feel it. No, don't fade. What are you?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winter.
I don't know why I did that.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
So he's a trader. Dude. I feel really bad for you, carrying his chubby ass around. How does that even move? Did you do this? Did you flatten all this? You're also humongous.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Oh ho! Now here's something I haven't seen before.
Extra baggage? I don't know how many. Oh, I only have 1,000. I can't really do much. Oh, he has guns, but I can't do anything. Sold out. That is free. Charm. That was off the older game. Ammo. Well, I can upgrade my weapons, that's cool. Oh, I can sell him stuff. I'll just sell. I kind of wanted the mine. Okay, so that's the only treasure I have. I have 3,000.
Come now. I'm a merchant after all.
Right. We'll be back.
Thank you for your patronage.
Can we craft? Yes. No. This one. Make 2. And make some more hangin' ammo. That's pretty cool. It's not my shotgun. What's in here? Oh. That's not a good sign. And anything that greets you with a big picture like that is clearly something wrong.
Could Rose be here?
Could this break? No. I guess not. But it looks expensive. It can break. Where's my arm? Hopefully no one hears me breaking an entry. Three daughters, Bella, Cassandra, and Daniela. Cool. Okay. Three daughters of who? Nothing in here. It's an elevator. Clearly not working. Money. Big bag of money. Ooh. Can I grab the lantern? No. Whoops. That's meant to stay on. Delivery of one male, three females. Mother Miranda meeting with Mistress, I have no idea how to pronounce that. The Duke. Business. So it's like an entry book. Don't have very many visitors. Ah. The 2-for-1. Nothing in there though. I don't want none of that. Ah. Well, that's a trap. This is one big trap, this is. Let's just activate it. Okay.
Looking for Rose?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Uh-oh.
Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games.
That's your brother?
Let's see how special.
Look at that.
Yes, Mother.
No. That's a bad hand.
Yeah.
starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Oh.
Wait.
This is very rude. This is like when I change my height in Five Nights at Freddy's. Let me down, please. Is that handcuffs? Is this like some sort of kinky room? Okay. Ooh. Ow. Did you just rip your hand? Ethan Winters, you are not right in the head. Who the hell does that? That's not gonna help you. It's basically an open wound. Look at it. That is weird. I know you wasted the ball. Right. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Oh, it's in my charm's shadow. Nothing. Hello, I'm free. Ooh. Well, I don't have a lockpick. So. Is that that little dolly? Your rats. You did not keep this place clean enough. Is this still part of the castle? Ugh. That ring looked weird. Please. Is it safe? Doesn't we go back through, Ethan?
Where have they taken Rose?
The Angel of Anger looks down in rage from on high. The Angel of Happiness looks on words of wisdom by her sight. Can I move these? Angel of Pleasure appreciates art best kept behind door. Angel of Sadness weeps alone in the dark. Well, a deep dark place. What does that mean to any of me? That was pathetic. Okay, that was the area from before. There's a goat dog in here. Vandalism! Alright, where's that goat? Could be somewhere high, isn't it? Yeah, they're right there. I don't think I'm gonna be able to knife that one. Oh, so close. It's just. What's blocking it? Jesus. What a waste. What's this door?
Is this your lipstick?
Covered in blood. Up from the other side. Wine room. I was talking about them using blood for wine, which is why it's so good. So I gotta come back with a bottle of something for that. Left or right? What is this? Up from the other side. I suppose they can keep all their doors locked, can't they? Because they can just go through it. Now, what do you want? Why are you missing the eye? I got the eye. Why so tiny? Nom. Oh, God. Ew. Shaking. It was on my first day working at the castle. All women. Okay. No. Show me the paper. It is not going. There we are. A little afraid, whatever. Okay, so not fair working conditions and stuff. Ooh. Just put it in my pocket. Oh God, there she is. Why are we crawling towards her? This is too funny. Whoa. I don't really want to follow her. Oh, what is this? I can't grab it, but I can push it. Trust in light. Do I need to light them up? With this? Can I push it that far? Oh, I can. Oh, that's bright. But that way. That way. Go. Oh, God, don't do that. Now that's one way of a secret door. Oh God, oh God, oh God, open. You meant to stay on. Oh, well, I guess I'm just holding it then. There was one night when Ethan Winters went into the castle and he died. C- Couldn't tell if that was the toilet or the feeding thing. It's covered in dry blood. But they like blood. Why did they leave some? I have no idea what that was. What's this opening? Ew. Now is that food or other stuff? That's just shut. Okay, there we are. That is not a comfy chair. Ooh. Is that spike straight into the eyes? Dude, what are these sisters into? Ethan wants no part. Some people got rejected, some are candidates. I'm guessing that's for their big... Oh! My torch is active, yes! Uh-huh! I'm guessing... You're the ones that didn't make it. What's this way? Supplies? Any supplies? No? No? Okay. Looks like no one's been down here in ages. Robust appetite, robust appetite, robust appetite. Unstable, overly alert at times. Huh, what experiments were they doing? Oh, Jesus Christ. That was no fun. And the pity scares like that, no fun. What is that sound? A zombie in here or something. No, not the map. That's not going to protect me. Oh god, it's more than I thought. How did you survive that? Why do you evaporate like that? Oh god. I don't have the ammo to fight all of them. Oh jeez. Come on! What? Oh, how the key?
I believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Come on. There was something back there, but I'm done.
Which tools do you...
Come on.
Where are you going, little one?
Well, you helped me through the door, right?
Bullets cannot harm. Stupid man thing!
Whoa, what the hell?
My body is hurting.
Oh, come on, this is not fair. I need to get in that room. Do we have the stuff to craft more ammo? Because I didn't do very good in that fight. I should craft more of that. There we go. 40 bullets. 4 mags. More bullets. Oh, is this a fancy bottle? Yeah. Nice. Notes from all the employees, which you conveniently cannot see. It's dogs, isn't it? So weird. What's this? Oh. Okay. Did I do it? Oh, okay, there we are. We did do it. Ooh, a lockpick. That's a lockpick drawer. Was it worth it? A statue. Didn't tell me what it was. Oh, my battery's low again. Oh, it's just a treasure. Cool. Windows, door. Is there a save point anywhere? We haven't been in that door. Well, that's weird.
Oh, we meet again! What?
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Probably.
Dominic Tresk?
The very same.
Dominic Tresk.
Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
We're gonna get like a ball for this. That looks expensive. Oh, yes, safe point. Let's quickly look at the store first.
Welcome, Ethan.
Let's.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
There we go. 20,000. Oh, wait, no.
Oh, good. I was just thinking.
Till next we meet.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
I can get extra luggage. More powerful pistol. 200. 200 is not that much. Oh, from Albert Wesker.
Looking forward to testing it out.
What's this? Mines. Ooh, learn how to make shotgun ammo would be pretty cool. I should probably get that.
Ah, so you noticed that.
And then I'll save up to start getting upgrades for guns.
Good day then.
Power. That's boosted by 30 at the minute because of that thing. I don't know how I like equip different stuff. On it. Secret gun? Ooh. Oh, that feels nice. Ooh. It even says the name there. No, it's pretty cool. Right, let's save the game. Just wanna make sure it definitely did save. Yes, it did. Sweet. Right, well, I think that might be a good place to leave off. Hopefully it's not too long, not too short. We killed one of the daughters. Now we know that we need, like, the whatchamacallit, the sun or wind or ice or air, fresh air to kill them. They don't go outside and touch grass. They die. So we got... Oh god, I can't press my fingers. We got two more sisters left, and then the big one. I don't know how that's gonna go down. I feel like there's a lot of this castle that is unexplored. This is interesting. Like, is this like what the castle's like? Pretty cool. And this is crazy. Look at it. One day. Right, well, I'm like a walking armory.
As you wish.
I might as well.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
There you go. That'd be useful.
Till next we meet.
Cool. Rusted scrap. Okay. Right, well, we should probably leave it here after I save, because I brought the shotgun bullet. There we go. We'll leave it here for today. We'll come back, deal with the other daughters, and then maybe the big tall lady, I don't know. We'll see. Yeah. If you enjoyed, leave a weird like. Doesn't want to lift his thumb. If you enjoyed, leave a finger. Subscribe if you are new. And I shall see you in the next episode. Goodbye.